थैंक यू सर।
जी जी
कॉन्फ्लिक्ट बिटवीन मैन एंड एलिफेंट इज वन ऑफ द मेजर थ्रेट्स टू द पीपल ऑफ असम। सर एज यू नो द कॉन्फ्लिक्ट बिटवीन पीपल एंड वाइल्ड लाइफ इज गोइंग वन ऑफ द कॉमन इंसिडेंट ऑल इन ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड। नाउ इन असम मैन एंड कॉन्फ्लिक्ट इंक्रीजेस डे बाई डे इन ए सच ए मैनर व्हिच क्रिएट थ्रेट्स टू द लाइफ ऑफ द पीपल एज वेल एज द लाइवलीहुड ऑफ द पीपल। Elephants frequently comes to the villages in the time of the to the crop field also. In night generally it comes, but nowadays elephants comes to the village in daytime also. More than thousands of lives is taken by elephants recent days. The crop field, especially paddy fields, is damaged by the elephants, and it is a great loss to the farmer as it is do not cover any compensation. In Jorhat, Dibrugarh, Tinsukia, Shivsagar, Golaghat, Koliyabar, Dhemaji and the other districts also having same problem from the elephant. It is now creates conflict with the man and man. As sir, it decrease of the habitat and food of the elephant, they faces lots of problems. Though in daily conflict takes places, no fruitful action is taken by the government as been they have got limitation. So I request the Ministry of Forest to look into the matter very seriously. In this man-elephant conflict needs a very serious thoughts, a short and long-term policy to control the man-elephant conflict. As you know, sir, there are more than 5,700 elephants and in the 5 national park and 20 wildlife sanctuary. But now it has been smaller due to the encroachment, so they came out from the forest for food and movement. It is a very serious issue, so I urge the government to take suitable steps in this regard. Thank you.